Hey everyone, welcome to my YouTube channel. Thank you for watching my videos and thank you to the subscribers that have subscribed to me and liked my videos. Today's video is based on oracle cards and what they mean. What I do tarot reading as well as oracle cards, but today I'm just looking at these mermaid and dolphin oracle cards, what they mean, and and go from there. So this first card, accept heaven's help. It means you've prayed for help, so get out of the way and let heaven help you. This is another beautiful card to have in a reading. Another card I got for you is pay attention. And it says notice repetitive signs and your inner guidance, as this can yield valuable information. Another card here. Make a decision. Feeling stuck or indecisive, listen to your intuition and make a decision. So there's a decisioning card. This one is the thoughts card. Very important. It's important to only think about what you desire and not what you fear. This one is about your time. Contemplation time. Spend time alone meditating upon what you truly desire. This one is self-forgiveness. Let go of old guilt and remember that you're God's perfect child. So forgive yourself for anything that you've done wrong or haven't even done wrong. This one is make a wish card. So anything you wish for will be granted. So this is a magical moment. Make a wish and enjoy its manifestation. This one is consult an expert like a doctor or a physiotherapist. More information is needed. Contact someone with expertise in this area. This one is breaking free from something that's holding you back. So try different ventures and experiences as a way to grow and learn. The new dawn card. The worst is now behind you and positive new experiences are on the horizon. Have faith card. Have faith in yourself and others. Your prayers are manifesting. Remain positive and follow your guidance. Another beautiful card. This one is empowerment. You're more powerful than you realize. It's safe for you to be powerful. Just be yourself card. And this is like listen to music. So it's music for manifesting. To manifest rapidly, think of your desire while you chant, hum, sing, or even play music. So even when you play music, listen to music, we all know it relaxes us and puts us on a different life path in the day. Now is the perfect moment to dive in and embrace your heart's desire, which is ready, set, go. Get ready for something that's coming in and coming forward for you. This one is tranquility. Make time to relax, be still, and enjoy your solitude, indulging in much needed self-care. So you need to spend some time on your own, away from any disturbances. This one is you're being helped from heavens. So heaven is working behind the scenes to help you, even if you don't see the results yet, and they will show. And this one is you need plenty of rest. So you've been working too hard, so take a nap and get some rest. So you need some rest and some alone time. This one is options. Explore your options. If there's like different options there for yourself, try and look at them. So it's time to look at other possibilities. It's a good time to make some changes, some new changes to your life and your lifestyle. This one is protection. Your loved ones and your possessions are safe and protected by heaven. So that's another beautiful card. So you can do like grounding meditation as well. Mother healing. As your feelings towards your mother heal, your desires manifest more rapidly and accurately. This one is playtime. so the dolphins know the importance of playing, as joy creates miracles and manifestation. So enjoy some time to yourself and do something you love. Yes, card, your intuition is correct. Take action accordingly. This one is friendship. Make a date for a play day with one or more friends. This one is worthiness. Know that you deserve to receive good in all ways. This one is dream big. Let go of small thoughts about yourself. See yourself succeeding. That's another beautiful one. This is about prosperity and abundance. So new abundance and exciting opportunities wash over you now. Another one. And this is positive energy. You need positive energy in your life. Surround yourself with positive people and situations and avoid negativity. It's another one for you, helpful person. Someone wants to help you, think of whom that may be and initiate contact. So get someone to help you. Time to move on. So if you're in a relationship or just come out of a relationship and you need to move on, now is your time to let go of the old. So it's time to let go of the old and worn out so that you can have the new to come in. So you could have a new relationship coming in or anything new coming in. Synchronicity. Your prayers and questions are being answered by synchronistic events. Notice them in order to increase their flows. This one is stay optimistic. Your dreams are coming true. Don't quit right before the miracle occurs. Simplify your life. Eliminate clutter from your home and work life to balance the flow of activities. And bless change. A major life change brings you great blessings. Alchemy. You have the Midas touch right now, and every project you begin turns to gold. Morning affirmations. Say positive affirmations each morning to open the gates of manifestation. And that is true, that do happen. If you ask for it, you'll get it. Soulmate relationship, new romance with a spiritual basis is here for you now. So that's a beautiful one. Got a new relationship coming in. Perfect match for you. This one is self-employment. Having your own business. You're a born entrepreneur and your business is surrounded by magical opportunities. So it's people in heaven, spirit, which is backing you up on the other side. Let yourself receive. So let you receive love. So allow others to give you loving care. Receive without guilt or apologies. Set your sights higher, so increase your standards and expect more for yourself, and don't settle for anything or anyone less than what you deserve. This one is wait. So don't rush into action right now. Bide your time for better results. So don't wait in, you know, wait for a relationship. Don't go straight in for it. Wait first. Father healing. Personal power increases as you give any father-related issues to heaven. So if you have any problems with your father, or if you have a father that's in heaven and you miss him, then just look on that card. Right, healing heart. You're a powerful healer. Keep up the great work. So some of you may have healing abilities, like doing Reiki. Divine magic, extra magical energy surrounds your situation right now. Expect miracles. So some miracles may be coming to you, knocking on your door. And this is the last card, treasure chest. An unforeseen windfall of new abundance comes to you now. So they are the beautiful cards for my mermaids and dolphin cards. If anyone would like to have a reading, more than welcome to comment or go on my Facebook page. Natalie's Tarot and Mediumship page. These are most amazing cards to do readings. These are oracle readings. They're completely different to normal tarot readings. These are to do with like energy and healing and things like that. while a tarot one goes into great depth of like what could happen in your future. And with tarot cards, they can tell you, are you past, present and future? And if there's anything bad in there, you could always, your life literally changes every single day. The life path changes every day. So then cards could go different when you haven't done next. So it'd be completely different. So it's like every day you do different things, you go down a different life path. But they are also brilliant to know what your future holds. Well, I hope you enjoyed this video and hopefully get more likes and subscribes. So yeah, if you want any readings, just don't hesitate to contact me and I'll give you a reading. Thank you so much for watching. Bye.